straight out of the DMV, and I'm gonna say it loud, representing Baltimore.
Your father hated you ever since elementary school days, prick. He used to call home like, Dad, I got an A plus in my 2-page script. His father was like, oh, guess what? You ain't shit. Back in college, they used to call him a huge gay prick because he'll get magazines and cut out pictures of LL Cool J lips. He wore red lipstick but told people it was Kool-Aid mix and put his ear to the bathroom to hear his roommate's piss.